Hi everyone, today I will show you how to fix EA Anticheat launcher is already running problem. Before moving on to the video, you can support me by liking the video and deliver this video to people who are looking for this like you. Let's start. Our first solution is to download EA Anticheat certificate. The reason we do this is because these digital certificates are important to such anti-cheat programs. Many people on EA's own forum have solved their problem by downloading EA anti-cheat certificate. First, we close Origin or EA's application. Then we right-click on the EA and then click Properties. If you are using Origin, you need to do this for Origin. Click on Compatibility above. Then, we tick run this program as an admin. We click on Apply and click OK. To download the certificates, we right click on Fifa 23 and click on Open File Location. Here, we need to see EA Anticheat Game Service Launcher and EA Anticheat Game Service Launcher DLL files. Right click on EA Anticheat Game Service Launcher DLL and Open Properties. Then we click on Digital Signatures. Select Electronic Arts from the signature list and click Details. Then we click on VIF Certificate. Click on Install Certificate. Click Next to continue. We click Next again. And click Finish to complete the download. We have completed our install process. Now we will do the same steps for EA Anticheat Game Service Launcher. Our first solution was here. This solution has solved many people's problem. I hope it solved your problem too. If your problem is not solved, we will move on to our second solution. Our second solution is to delete and reinstall EA Anticheat. Uninstalling and reinstalling can usually solve such problems. To do this, we open File Explorer. Then we click on This PC. Click on Disk C. We click on Program Files. Click on EA's file. Click on Anticheat. After doing this, we open the EA Anticheat installer. We click on the bar above and select FIFA 23. Then, click on Uninstall. As you can see, we have removed EA Anticheat from our computer. Click Install to reinstall EA Anticheat. We have installed EA Anticheat again. Now, you can check if the problem is solved or not.